So if you want to watch Sky Television as from next Sunday, you might say to yourself, I'll come to the lower end of the Tottenham Court Road, that mecca of radio and hi-fi shops, and I'll get all the gear here. Well, forget it. Save yourself the cost of a train fare or the cost of a wheel clamp. None of the shops I talk to here has any of the equipment in stock. Hi-Fi Care said they're awaiting a decision as to whether to stock any or not. A to Z Electronics, they said they won't stock any, but if there's a customer demand and if it's cheap enough, well, then they might. Budget Sound Systems here, they said that they will be stocking it. They'll be getting the Ferguson system in towards the end of the month, cost £299, excluding installation. And Harp Electronics, they said they might have the Amstrad system in by the weekend, cost unspecified. Dixon's have several thousand receiving sets on order, though. Exactly how many is a commercial secret, which should start coming into their shops over the next fortnight at a basic price excluding installation of £199.99. And Harrods have none at all for sale now, although they're expecting five dishes in March. Meanwhile, back in Tottenham Court Road, other electronics chain stores are adopting a wait-and-see attitude. Lasky's, the doyen of them all, actually has a satellite dish in its front window, but it's only there for show. They too are waiting for dishes and equipment which should arrive next week and which they say they'll be selling for around £399, although that'll include a remote control. Sky Television admitted that it's true there is a shortage of receiving equipment and agreed it'll take time to fill up the pipeline with hardware. But does anyone want the hardware anyway?
Are you going to buy a satellite dish?
No, I'm not.
Why? Are you going to buy a satellite television dish?
No, I'm not.
Why not?
Basically because I think we've got enough TV as it is. And I don't think we need any more from a satellite.
If you could afford it, would you like to have the chance?
Yes, I would actually. Very much so.
I'm a bit confused because I believe one satellite dish would only pick up one satellite. And I'd like to have, perhaps in time, something will come forward which has all the things I want.
If you can get it in my house, I would, yeah. Because there's a lot of rubbish on TV, you know, really. Four channels.
At the moment, though, only those who have cable television sets may be able to pick up the new satellite channels. So unless you have cable television in your home, you too will miss watching Sky Television from next Sunday. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.